I'm Dr. Sophia Yen with Pandia Health, and today we're going to talk about how do I use Pandia Health, how does Pandia Health work? So with Pandia Health, you have three ways to use our system. One is you need a doctor's prescription. Two, you're at your doctor's office or provider's office, and you want them to just send it to us instead of your regular pharmacy. And three, you already have your prescription at a pharmacy, and you're tired of going there, and you just want us to deliver it so you don't have to run to the pharmacy. So the first one is telemedicine, and what that means is whenever you want, 24/7, you go online, you sign up with us, you fill out a health questionnaire, which we need your blood pressure. It can be done anytime within the past 365 days of the year. You can actually run to your local fire station, ask the hot fireman to take your blood pressure, and then give it to us. And we also need to know your last period. We also need a selfie to make sure you are who you are. And then we also need a government-issued ID to make sure it's all legit. Then we turn that over to our doctors. Our doctors look at it. If it looks good, they write the prescription. And then we also get your insurance information for your pharmacy, so that way we can bill the medication to your insurance, and then we ship it to you. And depending on your insurance, we'll ship it to you every month, every 3 months, or a whole year's worth. But set it and forget it. Don't worry about it. We'll take care of you. Delivery is always free with Pandia Health. The second option is if you're at your provider's office and you're like, I'm sick of running the pharmacy every single month, could you please send this to Pandia Health? I signed up for Pandia Health. Tell your provider to go to our website. It says for providers. They click on it. It tells them what pharmacy to send it to. They'll send it to our partner pharmacy, and our pharmacy will fill the prescription, send it to you. You don't have to worry about it. You just have to make sure you go to our website and sign up. So we need to know your name, we need to have your insurance, and we need to know what address you want it sent to. But outside of that, you're done for the year. We got you covered. The third option is if you already have it at a pharmacy right now and you're tired of going to the pharmacy every single month, you have better things to do and you don't have to worry about it. We don't want you to stress out about it. You just tell us, hey, my birth control is currently at this pharmacy, and then you give us your insurance information, and then you give us what address you want it sent to, and you're done. So that's the three different steps for Pandia Health. And if you have any questions, check us out at pandiahealth.com.